7, 6, 5, 8, אל אשר אני פונה.
No, Yingle.
Tell me, Seth Roth is not a genius.
Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead. Anything that is useful to you, you
Caroline.
Can take. Just remember...
Come in, Caroline. We made it.
You are...
When the sun sets, you can save things I've seen.
Come in. Come in.
I read you, Caroline.
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat.
We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you couldn't call it... I mean, how's the spindly torque? You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blaskowitz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Thank you.
Yeah, Cap? Well, you can try navigating in the direction of the spindly torque. It's roughly the same direction, and you can see that thing from everywhere if you look up.
Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist bound. Well, I'm coming for you. Nazi fucking spaceman.
Nazis all look like ants on an anthill, and you're like this big puppet.